Marto yada tekta samastha karma niveditatma vichiki sitome tada amritattam pratipaddamano mayatma bhuyacha kalpate vai Marto yada tekta samastha karma niveditatma vichiki sitome Tadam ritattam pratipaddamano mayatma bhuyacha kalpate vai
Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told this is the main disease of all those bonded soul to collect things which is not related to Krishna Bhajan. Krishna taro vishay sangraha kara baddha jiver mul vyadhi. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, this is the main disease of those bonded soul to collect things which is not related to Krishna Bhajan. This is the main problem. Actually, 100% submission is not possible for bonded soul. And when actual Harikatha going on, they think it is impossible to digest. They think that is one kind of criticism. When Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami used to speak Harikatha, most of the people, they think it is one kind of criticism. There is one kind of criticism. They think that Prabhupada is one kind of critics. But not actually that. It is impossible for common soul, bonded soul, to digest that kind of Harikatha. Not only that, some of his disciples, they also left Prabhupada. Some of his disciples also left Prabhupada and gone. And they become demon. They started writing against Gauriya Math. They started writing against all Gauriya Siddhanta, against Prabhupada, they started writing. They become all demon. This is the condition. Yesterday I was speaking that Kunja Vihari Vidyabhushan was Bhakti Vilas Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. He started hearing Harikatha for some time from Prabhupada for the first time. Then after hearing Harikatha for 2-3 days, he took decision to leave and go away. He took decision to go away. Then after that actually, Paramananda Prabhu asking, why you are going away? He is speaking, I cannot understand his Harikatha. I don't like to hear anymore. Paramananda Prabhu requesting him, it is my request, you hear for some time more. No, I cannot understand. Okay, still, I request you hear, for some more time, 3 or 4 days. Then by his request, he started hearing, Harikatha again. And after some time, he took decision not to go away, leaving Prabhupada. Because he could realize then. So Harikatha is self-effulgent. So out of your own effort, you cannot understand. by the mercy of Prabhupada, he started realizing the Harikatha of Prabhupada. He started realizing what Prabhupada wanted to stay, but previously wanted to go away from Harikatha. You can remember, yesterday I was discussing some Vedanta Sutra. Out of that, first Vedanta Sutra, what was that? First Vedanta Sutra, what actually? First Vedanta Sutra, what I told? Janmadasa Yata, it is second. Athato Brahma Jigyasa. Actually, Athato Brahma Jigyasa is the first. Athato Brahma Jigyasa was the first, actually, first Sutra, Vedanta Sutra. Because without Athato Brahma Jigyasa understanding, if you cannot understand Athato Brahma Jigyasa, then you cannot understand next, all next sloka, you cannot understand. Athato Brahma Jigyasa means, in gist I am speaking, after realizing that this material world is most unstable, I cannot get any support ultimately, a very dangerous. So, when you can realize this material world at all not going to help me, and if you are in a position to realize that nobody here in this material world can save me, in that case, that Jivatma then thinking what to do. Then in that case, Jivatma thinking what to do. That is called Athato Brahma Jigyasa. After that, some question coming that how to save myself. In that case, Athato Jigyasa means, Athato Brahma Jigyasa means self-inquiry. Self-inquiry coming inside your heart. You want to know the solution of your life. That is called Athato Brahma Jigyasa. After that, I told Janma, Dasso, Yato, etc. And after that, you can remember Ikshete na Sabdhyam. I already discussed. Also, I like to put one or two points now, then I can go inside. Gaunos Chet na Atma Shabdam. Another point, Gaunos Chet na Atma Shabdhyam. Atma Shabdam mean, what do you mean by Atma Shabdo? Atma Shabda means transcendental sound, aprakita shabda, Brahma. Aprakita shabda Brahma already having is eternal feature. Common people cannot make any head and tail of this fact, the how it is possible. Sound can be seen? Yes. So, ikshetena shabdam, it means you can see aprakita shabda Brahma. But you will have to get preparation for that. Otherwise, you cannot see. Now, this sloka, this sutra, Gaunos Chetna Atma Shabdam, this sloka means Gaunos Chetna Atma Shabdam. Atma Shabdam means transcendental sound, aprakita shabda. Aprakita shabda is never ordinary sound. Gaunos chet na atma shabdam. Mukho and gauno, two factors there. Mukho means vital. Gauno means not vital, not so important. So it is reason, gaunos chet na atma shabdam means be sure atma shabdo, or the transcendental sound, is not ordinary sound. I mean the sound and the object it means all the same. Follow what I mean to say. Atma Shabda means the sound, and the sound want to indicate the object, all same. Like Krishna, the Krishna Nam and Krishna, all same. Sri Vrindavan and Vrindavan, this word, all same. This way, in this material world, material sound you are hearing, you are habituated to hear from your birth all the time. But aprakita sabrabhammo, transcendental sound, you can start hearing only after initiation, actually. Aprakita shabda brahmo, you can hear when you can get power in your ear, given by Gurudev. Before that, before initiation, you can hear, no problem. You have your ear, you can go on hearing. But that hearing is not perfect. You can go on hearing, but that hearing is not perfect. That's why if some devotee is asking to Prabhupada, long time those devotees, small devotees staying here, we can allow them to hear this and that, many typical Siddhanta. Prabhupada said, no. Let them wait. You wait. And their hearing organ can get preparation, maturity. Their hearing organ can get maturity. So after hearing aprakita harikatha, they are feeling something. But actually after initiation, they have the power to digest harikatha. If at all 100% inclination is there. Otherwise there is big problem. No. And you can remember, I was discussing about Mukhopadeshat. Mukhopadeshat, you can remember, I was discussing about Mukhopadeshat. But Tattva Nishthasya Mukhopadeshat, actually, I was speaking in short. Tattva Nishthasya Mukhopadeshat is a total. So I already discussed everything. So, through those discussion, I mean Vedanta discussion, I was trying to give some basic idea about what Kaliya Patni, they all Kaliya Patni wanted to speak in front of Krishna as a stuti. Actually, the main thing is the Vaishnava etiquette of Vaishnava. Yesterday also I was touching one point, that it is seen that in Vrindavan still today, Navadip Dham here, some devotees are there. They are doing bhajan in such a way, common people, they cannot realize. So, some of them, yesterday I was speaking, some of them only sweeping with boom. They are cleaning Dham. Only through this seva, they are going to get the lotus feet of Krishna. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find ekango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango, ekango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango, nishtha hoite upajay premettarango. Ekango one, nine folds of bhakti, or in total 64 different times of bhakti can be there. But one fold of bhakti, if you are going to practice sincerely, then this practice can give you result. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, ekango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango, nishtha hoite upajay premettarang. You are speaking this way. So yesterday I was speaking, there was a sadhu in Vrindavan. His name is Gaya Prasad Prabhu. So much detachment. I mean detachment, automatic detachment. He always doing Harinam, Harikirtan is not from Gauriya Sampradaya, from Nimbarka Sampradaya. Still today, if you can go to Govardhan, they yearly they arrange the function of Gaya Prasadji Annakoot, Chappan Bhog. 56 types of different books they offer to Giriraj Maharaj in the name of Gaya Prasadji. It was a nice sadhu. Actually, he was Grihastha. But so what? Grihastha, but so honored Grihastha. He used to do bhajan so punctually, so high class sadhu. Many times, those who are interested to hear actual Harikatha, they used to call him to hear Harikatha, Bhagavad Katha. He is Niskinchan actually. So he used to go and speak Harikatha. After Harikatha is over, so much pranami is collected. So much pranami. He never tried to touch that pranami. He requests them to count how much money is there. Then he used to arrange one big feast. Thousands of people taking prasadam. After that finish, without penniless, he come back. So this kind of sadhu is also there. Srila Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami Maharaj. You don't know his life history. How niskinchan he was. How niskinchan he was. Nobody can realize. At present, it is one kind of allegory. Nobody can. But my first question I like to put, those who are not going to hear actual Harikatha, they think Harikatha is one kind of criticism. They think so. I can give you a reminder when Parikshit, when actually all demigods, they are coming to Sukadev Goswami to take Bhagavad Kathamrita from him. All demigods, they are coming here to take Bhagavad Kathamrita from Sukadev Goswami and they offer, we have a nectar in our heaven. So better we can give this nectar to Parikshit Maharaj. We can allow him to drink and we like to take this nectar. I mean Bhagavad Kathamrita. Follow. In Bhagavad glorification, it is there. Padmapuran Mahima, Padmapuran. In Padmapuran you can find. Many times I also sing these topics. All demigods, they are coming. They are coming to offer Parikshit Maharaj one, it's one kind of business. We can give, we have our nectar in our heaven. We can give this nectar to Parikshit Maharaj. So we like to get this nectar, what you are going to give, Bhagavad Kathamrita. Then Sukhdev Goswami was very offended to hear this katha, to hear the exchange. They could speak that we can also hear Harikatha, it is a different thing. But they are coming here to exchange, do some business. So Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami was offended. Sukhdev Goswami not going to give any response. Ultimately, Sukhdev Goswami thinking, Jaya Sakarje Kusala Suraha, those demigods, they are actually very clever, like businessmen, to get profit. They are like businessmen. So Sukhdev Goswami was very sorry. You can remember, Sukhdev Goswami is topmost Paramahansa. But still in Bhagavatam, time to time you can find, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking so heavy. Sashto, sa ushto, baraho, kharo, speaking so heavily against those material people. Again, na? Sa ushto baraho kharo, speaking to those material people. Those Vishayi become very offended, speaking heavily against them. This way, time to time, Sukhdev Goswami become very hard to speak against material people. That doesn't mean that Sukhdev Goswami want to criticize somebody. Those Vaishnavas, they never try to criticize. When Prabhupada speaking this kind of hard, naked truth, Harikatha, Then those Sahajiya from Vrindavan and Navadip, they used to come to him, they used to be very offended. They say, you can speak your Harikatha, no problem. But you cannot speak anything about anybody. You can speak your Harikatha, your own. He used to speak. They used to speak. You can speak your Harikatha, but you should not speak anything about what is happening here. And what is this? Huh? Whereas you in Rasamrita, in actually Upadeshamrita, you already know. Bacha vegam manasaha krodha vegam udarapastha vegam etano vegano yoveshu eta dhiraha sarvam apimam pithavim sasishyat. A Vaishnav, only one Vaishnav can control the whole world. Control means he can rule, he can give some instruction, he can, you know, give punishment. But they are speaking just opposite. That means they are not going to believe in Guru Vaishnava. They are not going to believe Guru Vaishnava. If they at all believe Guru Vaishnava, they should realize this point, that only and only Vaishnava can change the life. Why? It is written in Bhagavatam also, those who are bonded soul, for them, Harikatha is like medicine. Prabhachanadi bhi. Prabhachanadi ukti bhi. Ukti bhi mean Prabhachanadi bhi. Why? Both sadhu can speak Harikatha. It is one kind of medicine. It can change your heart. It's medicine. It is not at all criticism. Those who are going against Guru Vaishnava and Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they can think this way. This Harikatha is one kind of criticism. But actually, Vaishnava never going, they are less interested about criticism. They are bound to speak. So material people, actually, they can change their heart because Uktivhi mean Prabhachanadivhi. Through their Harikatha, they can change the heart of God, those bonded soul, provided they are not going to find any fault with him, not doing any mistake, aparadh, any this way. So now I am going to discuss this point. Yesterday I was discussing that those Kaliya Patnis, they are requesting Bhagavan Sri Krishna for a long time. They are requesting, putting an apple in front of Supreme Lord to change the heart of their husband, Kaliya Nag. Yesterday I was discussing that Bhagavan Sri Krishna already dancing on his head, on the head of Kaliya, and after that you already hear that Bhagavan Sri Krishna, through his dancing, giving some punishment, one by one hood broken by his toe. This I already told. But still, Kaliya not going to change his heart. Kaliya still not going to change his heart. Because why? Suppose some material people there, they are not at all ready to hear Harikatha, Harikirtan. If Harikatha is there, they are going to fly. They are going to fly. If Harikatha is there, they can go away. Because Harikatha is dangerous for them. They don't like to hear Harikatha. So, but actually, Harikatha is nectar. Harikatha is nectar, but still they think it is, you know, bitter. Harikatha is nectar. But still they think Harikatha is nectar, but things. Still they think it is, you know, it was poison, bitter. How it is possible? Actually, like jaundice disease, you know, when you develop jaundice, one kind of disease, that time your bile get distorted. In that case, if you take candy, that candy you don't like, it is very sweet. You say the thu, you can throw, bitter. Actually, candy is not bitter, but your tongue is out of order. That's why you are feeling this way. So when Paratpar Akhileshwar Ananta Brahmananad is all, you know, six opulence, full of six opulence, and all 64 qualities in fullest form, totally there with Krishna. But still, Kaliya not going to get any interest, any test.
Svat Krishna nama charitadi sitapi abhidva pitto patapta rasanasya nara chikanu kintu adurad anudinam khalusaiva justad shadhi kramad bhavati tadgato mulahanti.
When your bile is out of order, I mean distorted, in that case you cannot get any taste. But if you go on taking that candy, if you go on taking that candy patiently, shortly you can find that it is sweet. When your disease is over, you can find everything okay. This is the meaning actually. Satkishunama charitadi
sitapi abhidapot pitto potapto sho ruchikanu.
This slok actually. So this way actually Kaliya, though Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to dance on the head of Kaliya, but still Kaliya not getting any enjoyment. He is not going to get any enjoyment. He feeling one kind of revenge attitude. You like to take revenge against Bhagavan Sri Krishna. But still, Bhagavan Sri Krishna dancing, after that, when all his hood broken, he is actually going to die, almost going to die. In that case, he is in problem. After that, he started changing his heart. By the mercy of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, he started changing his heart. In that case, after dancing, Krishna not going to jump and go away from that hood, still standing there. Still Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to stand there. Why? Dancing is over, he can come down. No, actually there is some point. Why Bhagavan Sri Krishna still standing there? There is one point. What is that point? That actually Kaliya actually now started changing heart. For when Bhagavan Sri Krishna dancing, he could not realize the beauty and charming, you know. So now he is going to change his heart. So I am going to give him full kippa, so that you can realize the this kind of feeling of bhakti. So he is going to change heart. Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to give him full kippa. So he is going to change his heart. So gradually he is thinking that he is maybe Supreme Lord. So I must show my submission unto the lotus feet of Krishna this way. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna standing there. But one point is that when Bhagavan Sri Krishna dancing, that it was too heavy from him. But when standing, it's like flower. Now Bhagavan Sri Krishna became very light flower. So this way, actually, now all Kaliya Patnis, they are coming to worship him with some articles. They are coming and request Bhagavan Sri Krishna to shave their husband, because he is going to die. Oh Prabhu, we have no objection that if at all you are going to give punishment, it is appropriate. But now he is going to die. If he is at all going to die, we become widow, still we have no objection. But one point is that we have one desire, that if you can save him, In that case, we can have the chance to serve our husband. We can get the chance to serve our husband. So if you can save, it's good. Then they are requesting. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, hearing all their request, what is that? Here it is. I already yesterday reciting, but now today some meaning. Namastubhyam Bhagavate Purushaya Mahatmane Bhutavashayo Bhutayo Parayo Paramatmane Namastubhyam Bhagavate Purushaya Paramat Mahatmane. They are going to pay Dandavatu Bhagavate, mean here Bhagavadish. Sabda is related to Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. By here, Bhagavate means full of all affluences. You are full of all affluences. Bhagavan means power. So when Kaliya Patni, they are speaking, Namastubham Bhagavate Purushaya Mahatmane, they are speaking, we are going to pay you, Dandavat, because you are full of appearances, Bhagavate, Purushayo, because the only Purush in this infinity world, there is only Purush is Bhagavan Sri Krishna. And all Prakriti, all Jivatmas, those who are also having some attitude for enjoyment, they like to get enjoyment. But enjoyment is one kind of poison to them. Bhadra Jiva, yesterday also I was discussing that enjoyment is one kind of disease to them, for them. Bhog among tag. Tag mean detachment. So enjoyment and detachment, those one kind of disease is not allowed in devotional line. So bhakti is the main thing. We are interested about bhakti. So, Namastubhyam Bhagavate Purushaya Mahatmane, there is only Purush. In infinity world, there is one and single Purush, his name is Purushottam, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. And all of his avatars, I mean, Ram, Nishingo, Varaha, Vishnu, all, it is also Purushottam, because coming from him, Krishna is the original Purush. So, Namastubhyam Bhagavate Purushaya Mahatmane, he is the original Purush, Mahatmane. Ar Bhutavasayo, Bhutaya Paraya Paramatmane. Bhutavasayo mean Bhutavasayo, Supreme Personality of Godhead, you, although present in all hearts of all living beings as a super soul, you are living inside all Jivatma as Anirto Aniruddha Vishnu, Super Soul. Present in the hearts of all living beings as a Super Soul, you are all pervasive. You are staying inside the heart of all Jivas, all body, but still you are present, omnipresent, everywhere you are present. So you are all pervasive. Although the original center of all created material elements, you exist prior to their creation. I was speaking about creation, how this creation took place. Creation how took place, I already told. But after creation, Bhagavan take place everywhere. Introduce everywhere. Still, Bhagavan going to keep his own, you know, feature, separate feature. Though Bhagavan going to enter everywhere, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is everywhere, but still having his own, you know, speech feature, separate feature. So he is spoken that you are all pervasive, although the original shelter of all created material elements, you exist prior to their creation. Because Mahatattva, from Mahatattva I told you, how those elements, everything come, all, you know, Pancho Karmendiyo, Pancho Ganendiyo, Pancho Tanmatro, all I told. But all elements there, created by you, you are everywhere present. But still, you are the original cause of everything. And you exist prior to those creation, their creation. And although the cause of everything, you are transcendental to all material cause and effect, being the super soul. Because cause and effect is the basic thing. Cause and effect, without cause and effect, you cannot understand anything. Because if there is any cause, there is effect. If there is any effect, you can find cause. Suppose you are going to churn water. From water, you cannot expect butter to come, because potency is not there inside water. So inside water, there is no potency, so you cannot get. So cause and effect is interrelated. Milk, if you churn milk, you can expect butter, because potency is there. Because potency is there inside milk. That's why you can get. Otherwise, not possible. So this material world, how created? If there is no creator, nobody there to get control over this creation, it is absurd. It cannot be so. So, Namastubhyam Bhagavati Purushaya Mahatmani Bhutavasayo Bhutayo Parayo Paramatmani. After that, number 40 slogan is speaking, Jnana Vijnana Nidhaye Brahmane Ananta Saktaye Agunaya Avikarayo Namaste Prakritaya Cha. Jnana Vijnana Nidhaye, Bhagavan is full of knowledge. Those Mayavadis, they think Bhagavan cannot have any separate existence. Brahma is itself knowledge. Brahma is itself knowledge. But Brahma is knowledge. At the same time, Brahma is knowledge. But Brahma can realize also. Brahma can know everything. Take the information. Not that in the form of knowledge there. They want to say that in the form of knowledge. By knowledge is there. Okay, Brahma. But at the same time, Bhagavan can realize also. For infinity period, what all happening in this infinity world, Bhagavan can remember everything, Bhagavan knowing everything, what not knowing. Common people, they cannot understand. So, Namastubhya, here is written, Jnana Vijnana Nidhaye. Jnan means the knowledge of any object, isn't it? Vijnan means if you have scientific knowledge, some realization, then it become Vijnan. Gyan, after that if you is B, then it is realization. With realization, if you know, that is called Vijnan. So, Jnana Vijnana Nidhaye Brahmane Ananta Saktaye Agunaya Avikarayo Namaste Prakitayacha. Prakriti, all nature coming from him. But the root cause of Prakriti is Bhagavan. What to speak about Prakriti? Everything. Obeisances unto you, the absolute truth, who are the reservoir of all transcendental consciousness and potency, and the possessor of ultimate, unlimited energies. Because all, you know, Jivatma having some limited energy. Sun god there, moon god there, all objects, they have some limited energy. Any object here, any man or any object, they have limited energy. Object, they also have energy, but latent energy. Object also, it is also having some energy. But how we can realize? You cannot realize how it's possible. Energy is there, but limited energy there, everywhere. Energy is there, inside this. Because if I convert this matter into energy as per Einstein formula, then it can give enormous energy. Its mass can be converted into energy. Mass can be converted into energy, in that case you can get enormous energy. So we, according to this principle, all objects, they have some latent energy. Wood is there, but you cannot understand. If you set fire, they can go on giving energy. Follow? Inside there, everything is there, inside. Wood, dry wood. So, actually, all objects, they have some limited energy. But all energy coming from you. Who is doing what? Everything is done by you. If Duryodhan going to show some energy, if Bhimsen going to show some energy, all coming from the main source, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. All bonded soul, all objects, they have some limited energy. Sun God also has some energy, but all limited. So this way actually, it is written, you are the reservoir of all energy. You can remember in Bhagavatam that when Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to sleep, take rest with all Shakti keeping inside, when Krishna going to take rest, Chaturmasa Vrata, in that case all Upanishad, Ved Upanishad, they are going to pray in front of Supreme Lord. Going to pray for 4 months there. That why we are going to discuss Harikatha, Harikirtan? In Chaturmasa is special. In Chaturmasa time, you have the scope to sing the glories of Bhagavan Sri Krishna continuously. All the time you have. Harikatha time, not that. But Chaturma specially, you are giving some special, you know, scope. So there in, you know, in Veda Stuti, you can find one sloka there. Jaya 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 yama hito dosa grivito guna tamasi yadatmana samabarudha samastavaga. It's kind of sloka there. Veda Upanishad, they are requesting, O Bhagavan, when you are going to take all energy inside you, at the time of creation, Bhagavan going to expand, all energy. When you are going to play with your Shakti, then it is called creation or pastimes. Creation also, expression of energy. Because this material creation, you know, Shaktir Parinam. Gauriya Vaishnava, they are saying that this material world is the transformation of energy. Shaktir Parinam Bhat. But Mayavadi, they say no. If we confess there is another separate tattva which is called Shakti, then how we can establish that Advaigan tattva? So we cannot confess. Mayavadi, they are not going to obey that there is one separate tattva, which is called Shakti tattva. They believe that if we are going to believe Shakti tattva, then Advaigan tattva cannot stand. We are going to speak that Shakti is there. Shakti means not doy, dui tattva. So we are not going to. They are never going to confess that Shakti tattva is there. But Gauriya Vaishnava, not only Gauriya Vaishnava, all Vaishnava society, they all believe that Shakti Tattva is there. And if Shakti Tattva at all there, it is not going to break, put some, I mean, make some disturbance about this Advaigan Tattva. Because as per Vedanta Sutta, it is written, Shakti Shakti Matur Abhed. In Vedanta Sutta, Shakti Shakti Matur Abhed is there. Shaktiman and Shakti non-different from each other. Shakti and Shaktiman non-different from each other. Shakti and Shaktiman non-different from each other. That's why It is single tattva. Though we are going to confess the Sakti tattva is there, but still it is one and single tattva, not separate tattva. So, jnana vijnana nidhaye brahmane ananta shaktaye, but Supreme Lord is the source of all infinity energy. But though all different qualities come, actually here is in obeisance unto you, the Absolute Truth, who are the reservoir of all transcendental consciousness and potency, and the possessor of unlimited energies, although completely free of material qualities and transformation, you are the prime mover of the material nature. Though all natural qualities, prakriti, nature, three modes of nature coming, sattva, rajas, tamo, though coming from you, ultimately, though sattva, rajas, tamo, all qualities coming from you, still, you are untouched. Sattva, rajas, tamo cannot touch you. What to all devotees also. So, sattva, rajas, tamo, all different three modes of nature cannot touch your devotees. So, jnana vijnana nidhaye brahmane ananta shaktaye agunayo avikarayo namaste prakitaya cha. This is the 40 number slok. After that, 41 number slok, you can feel some bored. Also, I am not getting energy. Why, I don't know. Some contamination must be there. Today, I am not getting energy. Some contamination must be there. I don't know. I am not getting energy today to speak. Anyway, I must complete. So, some contamination must be there, 100%. So, kālāyo kāla nāvāyo kāla vayava shakṣine viṣāyo tad upodraṣṭe tad karte viṣya hetave. Kālāyo mean time. Kāl mean? Question was put in front of Einstein. What do you mean by time? Einstein speaking, time is nothing but movement. Hello. Einstein speaking, time is nothing but movement. Now question is that, who or what will move? If time, really so, though he is a German scientist, but he has some idea about deep, you know, otherwise how it is possible for him that matter and energy, matter can be converted into energy. It is only there in our Vedic. Nobody can know. No foreigner can know. Nobody. Only it is written there what to speak about foreign people. Only Indian people also cannot know. Those who have knowledge, no knowledge about Veda and Vedanta Upanishad. Veda Upanishad, they cannot know. Actually, Nigam and Agam, two part. Nigam mean, actually, Nigama kalpataruru galitam phalam sukham khad amritadava sangyutam. So, Nigam mean is come through the branch of Veda. Nigama kalpataru, Ved. Agam mean it is coming through different channel. Through Sankarshan, Mahadev, this way. And it is coming through Brahma, Ite Chaturmukh, Hai Krishna Swayamukh, this way. So, Agam and Nigam, two procedure. Mahaprabhu already told what Nigam want to speak. Same, the ultimate, you know, ultimate outcome of Agam is also same. But still there is some basic difference. You can find Chandi before Durga Puja in the morning time. They have Chandi Puja. I already spoke many times with joking mood. Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Sangasthita Namastasai 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 Nam. I already told. What is the inner meaning? Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Sangasthita. In the form of energy, in nature. So this is the secret thing how it is possible for Einstein to realize? Though he is a topmost physicist that time, very nice. How it is possible for Einstein to realize this thing? I am sure the energy can be converted, this matter can be converted in energy. So when Einstein speaking, E is equal to mc square and Planck constant. One Planck constant is there. After that, E is equal to Planck constant multiplied by mc square. M in mass of that substance, and c is the square of the velocity of light. Square of the velocity of light. So this way, Einstein wanted to prove energy. Now actually point is there, that E is equal to mc square, okay. Now here we find energy and mass is possible. Because if you go back to the root cause, you can find when Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to, you know, collect all energy and put inside him and resting without any motion, motionless. Not inactive, inside he is also feeling, but without any action. Mahavishnu. It is called Ananta Sajja, 4 months is Bhagavan Sri Krishna. In that case, it is written, when you take up all energy, collect all energy and put inside yourself, then we cannot find any Leela. Because Leela means the playing of Bhagavan with his Shakti. But Mayavadi anyway not going to believe that there is the existence of Shakti, separate existence. But all Vaishnavas, Siddhanta is that, the Shakti and Shakti Matoravet, Vedanta Sutra, so there is no problem in it. It seems, Achinta Vedavet Tattva is most, more scientific. Now I can go back to this point, that if time is, what do you mean by time? Time is nothing by movement. If at all time is nothing by movement, now question coming, who or what will move? Any object or any man? Inanimate object or what will move? Now after this, who or what will move? Then the question of mass coming, follow. Question of mass coming. But who or what will mean? My body also has one kind of mass. It's mass. Soul is far super fine. Nobody can see. So now, who or what will mean? Then the third question coming, how long, how far it will move? Follow what I say. So one by one this coming. So first of all coming, one conception of mass coming, and moving mean, who or what will move? And for how long? So you see, how long for time, space and matter, interrelated, times automatically. So this way actually, all the original sources, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, here it is written, Kalayo Kala Navayo, Naval mean, it's naval portion in your bed, you have, is the original root, pivot at one, all Kal, is moving, centering you. So, Kalayo Kala Navayo, not only that. Kal mean? Really so. Time is nothing but movement. Movement, na? All your body, metabolic system, everything moving. You cannot see. You are sitting here, all cosmic relation also moving. You think? It's moving, all the time moving. If you can think, very carefully you can think, they are all moving without your information, everything, all objects automatically moving. So time is nothing but movement, it's right. And this time, movement, okay, very nice, but still we, according to scripture, we see Kal. We are not speaking time. We are not speaking time. As per Shastra, we see, speak, Kal. Kal means going to take up, every day, every moment, going to take away your lifespan. Every day. Every day, morning time, you are getting up. One day, you are going to lose previous day. Now,
today you are getting, like, you know, springtime, what happens? All the dry leaves from the trees falling down. So one sun rises in the sky, one sun gone. This way, one by one, we are approaching towards death. So Kal, it is called Kal. Kal can grasp everything. If you can wait, you can see Kal can grasp everything. All Kal can take away. It's called Mahakal. So Kalayo Kala Navayo Kalavayo Sakshini. Root cause of all Kal, not only that, Kal moving, you are the center of Kal, at the same time, you are the witness of Kal. What do you mean by witness of Kal? Witness of Kal means what all happening. Follow. Suppose 5,000 crores before, what are the situation? If we ask to Krishna, what happens? He can speak immediately. 5,000 crores before, what was the condition of that Brahmanda, what was happening there? Krishna can speak. Full of knowledge. He is not going to collect any information from computer data, this, that, no, nothing. He is knowing everything. Follow? So this way, Kalayo Kala Navayo Kala Vayavo Sakshine Vishayo Tadupadrushte Tatkarte Vishwahetave. Obeisances unto you who are time itself. I already told this. Yeah, also I write some note because I know you can feel bored. Who are the, you know, obeisances unto your lotus feet? Who are time itself? You are time itself, Kal. But a Kal, you cannot find a translation, Kal. So you have to write time. The shelter of time, I already told, and the witness of time, I already told. In all its phases, phases mean past, present and future. Past, present and future, and the background of Trikala Darshi, past, present and future, on the background of past, present and future, you know everything, you are the witness. Obeisance unto you who are time itself, the shelter of time and the witness of time in all its phases, past, present and future. You are the universe and also its separate observer. You are taking, I already told yesterday, from Bhakaran, if you can find all, you know, seventh case ending, I already told. Here is same thing speaking. Yatro, yeno, yato, yaso, yasmai, yadiyad, yatha, yada. All the cause, case ending you. Where, who, how, when, everything here coming. You are the universe coming. Krishna is the universe, yes. But still Krishna has a separate existence. Pravishtanna pravishtani, teshu na teshu ham. Chatuslogi bhava. I am there. What not? All Brahma. What all you can see, what you cannot see, all Brahma. But still, Parabrahma Bhagavan Sri Krishna has his separate existence. This is the meaning. Separate observer. You are its creator. Okay, we know. And also the totality of all its causes, the original cause of everything. Vishayo tadupadrushte tatkarte vishvahetavi. Vishvahetavi. Heta means root cause. Now, number 42, you know, 42 number slog, it is written that bhuto matrendiyo prano mano buddha sayatmani tri gunena abhimanena gudo swatmanu bhutaye. Bhuto matmendriyo prano mano buddhya sayatmani triguneno abhimaneno guru swatmanu bhutaye. It is written. Bhuto matmendriyo prano mano buddhi. What do you mean? Mane actually, all sense organs, all the five elements of this nature, Bhuto matmendriyo, bhuto matmendriyo, prana manu buddhya sayatmani, man buddhi shitto anga, what not? Mind, your mind is also material. So all mano buddhi, it is written, bhuto matmendriyo, prana manu buddhya sayatmani, buddha sayatmani, but everything, you are the root cause of everything. It is written, obeisance unto you who are the ultimate soul of the physical elements. You can think, Mara, physical elements, they have their soul? Now you have question. You can put question, how is that possible? All, who are the ultimate soul of all the physical elements? Physical elements are soul? Why not? Whereas, you know, I already told, Atma Vashyamidam Sarvab Jat Kinchi Jagatam Jagat. Whereas in Bhagavatam, you find Atma Vashyamidam Sarvam Jat Kinchi Jagatam Jagat. So, everywhere. Whereas in Jaiva Dharma, you find those are now in the is matter. Matter means, is consciousness totally suppressed? And trees has a little bit express. Follow? Purno Bikachita Chetan, Purno Bikachita Chetan, different kind of expression of Chetana is there. Trees, hills and everything, they have some life, but they have. So it is written, who are the ultimate soul of the physical elements? So material people can put question, how? You are the soul of all elements? Yes, soul of all elements. Yes, yes. And soul of, is there the ultimate soul of the physical elements, of the subtle basis of perception of the senses? How you can get your consciousness to enjoy different kind of things through your sense organ? Because Krishna Adhishtan is not there. If Bhagavan is not there, Atma is not there, you can use your sense organ to enjoy something? Huh? You cannot enjoy. So, it is written, obeisance unto you, who are the ultimate soul of the physical elements, of the subtle basis of the perception, of the senses, of the vital air of life, mukha pran. Mukha pran. You are the mukha pran. Vital air of life, and the mind, intellect and consciousness, everything you. By your arrangement, the infinitesimal spirit souls, falsely identify. All spirit souls, they are falsely identify, I have separate identity. Falsely identify. Why? Because actually you are the root cause. If you are not there, how they can express? It's complicated. You have to discuss long time, but time cannot promise. So I am speaking in gist. By the arrangement, by your arrangement, the infinitesimal spirit souls falsely identify with three modes of material nature. When they take birth in the material world, immediately three modes of nature going to attract them, catch them, and according to their previous activities, their jivatma, they are going to be influenced by the three modes of nature. Like I told already, that when Sukhdev Goswami going to take birth, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, I am not going to take birth. Why? Because material modes of nature can catch me. Maya can touch me. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna promised that no, Maya not going to touch you. You come out of the wombs of your mother. Then, but Maya cannot touch, it cannot be so. So how? Well, just like one mustard seeds, you know, shorshe mustard seed, if you can put on horn of cow, gomata, not even one fraction of a second, it can come down. So Maya can touch you, but you cannot feel. One fraction of second, it is also not possible. I mean, Maya cannot touch you, almost not going to touch you. So by your arrangement, the infinitesimal spirit souls, they are traveling 14 worlds according to their previous activities, karma fall. They falsely identify with the three modes of nature, because three modes of nature are going to be influenced by the three modes of nature according to their previous activities. If the man is very sattvic, then three modes of nature can catch, but sattvic bhava can be the predominating bhava. Am he at all very good? No problem. Then three modes of nature almost not going to touch. So follow. This way, more or less, they are going to be influenced by the three modes of material nature. And it is written, Je bhuto matrendriya prano mano vidya svayatmane tri gunabhimaneno guru svatmanu bhutaye. Trigunena abhimaneno, trigunanma, three modes of nature, they are going to be influenced by three infinitesimal jivatmas there. Trigunena abhimaneno guru svatmanu bhutaye. 43. Namo anantayo sukshmayo kutasthayo vipaschite nana badanu rodhayo Bacho bachoko saktahe. You can remember, yesterday I was reciting one sloka, I started with, what is that? Jat saktayo badatang madinangvi vivad sangvad bhuvo bhavanti kurvanti chaisham mohunatma moho tasmai namananta gunaya bhumne. 100% true. Because different pandits, they are fighting, they are each other, they are fighting over one issue. This is right, this is not right. They are fighting. By whose power is they are doing? By the power of the Supreme Lord. So, you see, Namo Anantayo Sukshmayo. Sukshmayo is so fine. Your existence is so fine, nobody can realize. Those who are realized soul, they can feel the your existence. Those who are realized soul, they can feel your existence everywhere. Because they are tattvavit. Anywhere, everywhere they look, they can find your existence. But those who are not having any tattvajnan, material bondage condition, they cannot understand. So, Nama Anantaya Sukshmayo. Atma Tattva is very complicated. That's why it is written that Guiham Vishuddhyam Durvadhyam. Guiham Vishuddhyam Durvadhyam Yad Gyatya Amritam Ashnute. Guiham means a secret of the secret. Vishuddhyam means purest of the pure. Guiham Vishuddhyam Durvadhyam, ambiguity. Very complicated. Cannot realize. So, it is written, Nama Anantaya Sukshmayo, Kutosthayo mean in the three phase of time, there, not going to be changed. Kutosthayo mean, a Sanskrit word, Kutosthayo Vipaschite. It is written, and they actually, I already told, the infinitesimal spirit souls falsely identify with the three modes of material nature and their perception of their own true self thus become clouded. I have my real self inside, this covered up with agyan. It's one magic they cannot realize. So they are running like ghost, magic. So it is written, and their perception of their own true self thus become clouded, full of cloud. Covered up, they cannot realize. We offer our obeisances unto the omnipresent personality of Godhead, who are always fixed in unchanging transcendence is called kutastho. Anyhow, never your position, your condition is not changed. So, we offer our obeisance kutastho, and we offer our obeisance unto omnipresent personality of Godhead. Omnipresent means who is everywhere, but still, who are always fixed in unchanging transcendence. His feature no never change. Kutastha. Who sanction the opposing views, who sanction the fighting. Let two pandits and different pandits can fight with each other. Here is the mystery. Yatsaktayo vadatam vadinam vai. How they are speaking, everybody fighting by the power of Krishna. Vivada sangvada bhuvo bhuvavin, in this world is fighting going on. Bhuvo bhuvanti kurvanti jaisham muhuratma moha. They are all hypnotized by the maya, illusory energy of Bhagavan. According to their activity, Bhagavan not going to do anything but everything. Automatically they are. I already told, na nadatte kasyajit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum ajnanena avritam jnanam tena mujyanti jantava. Who sanction the opposite views of different philosophers, pandits. They can fight with each other. Who are the and who are the power of upholding? Who is the original power of fighting? Who is the original power? Krishna. If Krishna is not going to give power, who is going to fight? Duryodhan cannot fight. Bhim cannot fight. So you see, so Nama Anantayo Shukshmayo Kutasthayo Vipaschite Nananu Nana Vadanu Rudhayo Bacho Bachaka Saktaye. You are speaking by the power of Krishna, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, I know Purlad Mara speaking in Hiranyakashipu. How you are speaking this way? Whose power is? Hey Rajan, by his power you are sitting in throne, you are shouting, I am speaking politely also by the power of that same Supreme Lord. Who are the power of upholding expressed ideas and the words? Words, the word express them. Anyway, so now actually 44 it is written, Namo Prana Mulayo Kavayo Sastra Jonoe. You can remember, today I am not feeling energy, I don't know why. Must be 100%. If some of here can confess what done, touch, some problem must be there here. I'm sure, must have done something wrong. 100%. or some contamination must be there. So, Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Shastra Jonoe. Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Shastra Jonoe. I requested you all to lead Kartik Mas very purefully. You can remember, I repeatedly told, in Kartik Mas, before starting Kartik, I told you to lead your life very accurately, purely. But I am sure you are not going to obey. 100% I am. It cannot be so. So, Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Sastra Jonai. Yesterday also I was speaking about this thing. The Sastra Jonai, the same you can remember? Sastra Jonai Tvat, I was speaking. So, Namo Prana Mulayo, the vitals of all lives, visible in the whole infinite universe. Namo Prana Mulayo means, Namo Prana Mulayo min is that you are the vitals of all lives. Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Sastra Jonai. Kavaye min, Kavi min you can think, Kavi min poet who is writing poetry, but not that. Poet min here who is doing past, present and future, all everything, full. Here Kavaye Kavaye Namaha is fourth case ending here. So, Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Sastra Jonaye. So, Kavaye means Krishna. Krishna knowing, Krishna is the original root cause of all knowledge, everything. So, Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Sastra Jonaye. Prabhitvayo Nibritvayo Nigamayo Namo Namaha. In Nigam, I mean in Veda, you can find different kind of logic to follow. I already told, Puspitavachaha. Hai na? So, this kind of, different kind of lucrative offers are there in Vedas. In Veda you can find, So, you are influenced by those advice. So now some of you become interested about prabhitti. Follow na? Prabhitti means in the way of enjoyment. And gradually I can get. Gradually. Now I am not going to eliminate my enjoying mood. So go on. So prabhitti and nibhriti. Those who are going to show prabhitti, prabhitti means they are going to with full of enjoying mood. They are running. They are running. Also it is coming from you because Ved, who Ved? Ved means Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Bhagavan. From Ved, Bhagavan Sri Krishna Ved coming. So prabhittaya nibhrittaya. So prabhitti and nibhriti. Nibhriti means detachment, everything also you can get. If you have your scope to get that kind of advice, you are matured enough, then you can get that kind of prabhittayo, nibhrittayo, that nigam. From nigam, this kind of advice coming, prabhitti and nibhriti. So prabhittayo, nibhrittayo, nigamayo, namo namaha. We are going to pay dandavad. So in the note it is written, we offer our obeisances again and again to you, who are the basis of all authoritative evidence. Who are the basis of all authoritative evidence, who are the author and the ultimate source of the revealed scriptures. And who have manifested yourself in those Vedic literatures, encouraging sense gratification sometime, or sometime you can sum up, you can feel, as well as in those encouraging renunciation of the material world. Both coming from you. So this way, Kaliya Patnis, that's why yesterday I was bound to discuss the overall discussion. You can remember what I will discuss today coming. Overall discussion. So now actually, Namo Prana Mulayo Kavaye Shastra Jonaye Prabhrittaya Nibhrittaya Nigomayo Namo Namaha. You can get. After that is in 45 it is written, Namo Krishnayo Ramayo Vasudeva Sutayasha Pradunayo Anuruddhayo Sattvatam Pataye Namaha. Sattvatam Pataye Sattvata with eternal feature, for eternal existence, sattatam patihi, not changing. So first of all he is saying Namo Krishnayo, after say Asam ringing, Krishna, you are the Supreme Lord, all pervading Supreme Lord, at the same time, you are Krishna in the form of Krishna, also Ramayo, Sri Krishna, Ram, Vasudeva Sutayacha, Pradunayo Anuruddhayo Sattvatam Patayana. Bhagavan, from Bhagavan Sri Krishna, all this avatar coming. There are countless avatar. There are countless your avatar we cannot count. Your avatar we cannot count in countless Brahmanda. In countless Brahmanda, countless avatars there. Countless Brahmanda, countless avatar. All coming from you. So, Namo Krishnayo, first of all to Krishna, also Ramayo, Vasudeva Sutayacha, Vasudeva Sutayacha, where sometime you are, showing your Ram Roop, and Ramani, Balram Rup, also Krishna, Namo Krishnayo Ramayo, Vasudeva Sutaya Cha, Pradunayo Anuruddhayo Sattvatam Pataye Namaha. So it is written that we are going to pay obeisances unto lotus feet. We offer our obeisances unto lotus feet, I mean to Sri Krishna and Lord Rama also, Rama and Balaram, the sons of Vasudeva, and to Lord Pradyumna and Lord Anuruddha, we offer our respectful obeisances unto the master of all the saintly devotees of Vishnu. Sattvatam Pataye Namaha, Sattvatam Padihi, those who are going to lead their life according to Sattvata Pantha. Sattvata Pati means Krishna Himself. Sattvata Pantha means Bhagavat Pantha. Sattvata Pantha means Bhagavad Dharma Pantha. Sattvata Pantha means Atma Dharma Pantha. Sattvata Pantha means Vaishnava Dharma Pantha. So, same thing. Sattvatam Pataye Namaha, those who are saintly personalities, I mean those going to do bhajan of your lotus feet, those who are doing bhajan of Vishnu is Vaishnava. Vishnum archayanti, Vishnum archayanti je janaha tehi Vaishnava. So they are Vaishnava. So it is written unto the lotus feet, the master of all the saintly devotees of Vishnu. So, Namo Krishnayo Ramayo Vasudeva Sutaya Cha Pradyumnayo Aniruddhayo Sattvatam Pataye Namaha. 45. Namo Namo Guna Pradipayo Gunatmo Chadanayo Cha Ara Guna Prabhriti Upalakshayo Guno Droste Shashang Bide. Obeisances to you, O Lord, who manifest varieties of material, who manifest varieties of materials and spiritual qualities. You disguise yourself. Bhagavan tried to hide himself so that ordinary people cannot see. But he can express his eternal feature in front of those sadhu, real sadhu. So, obeisance unto you, O Lord, who manifest varieties of material and spiritual qualities. You disguise yourself, you try to hide yourself with the material qualities. Shataraja Tamagun is there, everybody influenced by this, so they are less interested about where is Krishna. Oh, no, Krishna is there. No, Supreme Lord is there. Influenced by them. So, you are going to hide yourself, you disguise yourself with the material qualities, and yet the functioning of those same material qualities. The original cause of functioning of those three modes of nature, material, all Krishna. But still, Krishna using a screen, cover, putting one, so that nobody can discover where is Krishna. They can find, no, Supreme Lord is there. Who is Krishna? Aparaspara sambhutam, this world. This world is automatically creating, created. So, this, you try to disguise, hide yourself with the material qualities, and yet the functioning of those same material qualities ultimately reveals your existence. Because those material qualities cannot show any function without you. So, is ultimately going to show your existence, but only those realized soul they can realize. Ordinary people, they cannot discover your existence. You also stand apart, exclusive. Also, you are going to be influenced. You are everywhere. You are doing everything, but still, you have one separate, special feature. You stand apart from the material qualities as a witness and can be fully known only by your devotees. So Kunti Devi also, Kunti Devi, how Kunti Devi pray? Kunti Devi also this way? Kunti Devi also praying this way? Nobody can know. Nobody can know. Only those who are devotees, actual devotees, Paramahansa, they can understand, they can know you. So, now, abhyakrita viharayo sarva vyakrita siddhaye rishikesha namaste astu munaye mauna salini. Abhyakrita vihayayo viharayo sarva vyakrita siddhaye rishikesha namastute munaye mauna salini. Munaye mauna salini. Rishikesaya namaha. Who is Rishikesh? Who is the controller of all your sense organs? All your sense organs controlled by Rishikesh. Rishikesh, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So, is, you know, is this is written, O Lord Rishikesh, master of all sense organs, senses, please let us offer our obeisance unto you. Those whose pastimes are inconceivable, glorious. Your existence can be inferred from the necessity for a creator and revelator of all cosmic manifestation, but although your devotees can understand you in this way, common people, bonded souls, they cannot realize, but those who are realized souls, they can easily realize that you are everywhere, every, omnipresent. Devotees can understand you in this way. Some going to argument, neti neti. Neti neti mean, not this, not this. Ishwar, Bhagavat Tattva, not this, not this, they are going to argument. Not this, not this, this way. This way, ultimately, Mayavadis, they are going to, neti, neti mean, not this, not this, this. Ultimately, they are going to throw the tattva, Bhagavat tattva itself. They cannot. So, all devotees can understand you in this way. To the non-devotees, what about non-devotees? To those non-devotees, you remain silent. You remain silent, absorbed in self-satisfaction. You are not going to respond in front of all those, you know, non-devotees. On the contrary, you want to arrange the situation in such a way so that they cannot understand you. Sabhyakrita viharayo sarva vyakrita siddhaye rishikesha namaste astu munaye mauna salini. After that is written, paravaro guti gyayo sarvadhakshayo te namaha avishvayo chavishvayo tadrashte asho chahetave. Paravarayo, you know, paro evam avar. Paro avar means sthavar jangam everything. Paravar means sthavar jangam everything. So, paravar, those obeisances unto you who know the destination of all things, superior and inferior, everything paravar. Paravar means superior and inferior. And who are the presiding regulator of all that be. You are distinct from the universal creation, and yet you are the basis upon which the illusion of material creation evolves. Material illusion, how developing? Aya, the first Bhagavad sloka already. Teyo vari midam yatha vinimayo tisargaha mrisa dhanyasteno sada nirastakvokam satyam param dhimai. This here also. You are distinct from the universal creation, and yet you are the basis upon which the illusion of material creation evolves. Otherwise, how it is possible that you are going to see this, You are going to see, find some water in the desert. In the desert, you can find some water. How? Due to sunlight is the magic spell of, sunlight. Due to sunlight, it is there, hot sand beach. From distance, you can find there is some water. But if you go and search, there is no water. This kind of illusion also is coming from where? This kind of illusion also created by you, because you are there. Also, evolves, and also the witness of the illusion. What kind of illusion there? And those common bonded souls, they are going to enter into the trap of that illusion. But you are witness, you are watching, you are not speaking anything. Witness of the illusion, and indeed you are the root cause of the entire world. The same thing actually. Paravaro, paravaragoti gayo sarvad, sarvadhakshayo te namaha, avishvayo cha vishvayo, avishvayo cha vishvayo, tadrashte asya cha hetave. After that, 39, it is written that Tvam hi aso janma sthiti sangyamano prabhu gunair raniho akrita kala sakti dhrik. Janma sthiti sangyamano. Janma sthiti bhagno. You know, janma means creation and resting all creation. All creation coming from Krishna. All creation resting on Krishna, all going to be destroyed by the magic spell of Maya, of Krishna. So, Tvam hi asyo, kasyo vishyasyo. Tvam hi asyo vishyasyo, janmo sthiti sangyaman prabhu, and gunai raniho akrita kala shakti dhrik. And tat-tat sabhavano prati bodhayano sataha samikshaya mogho vihara viharo ihase. O Almighty Lord, although you have no reason to become involved in the material activities, still you act through the internal potency of the universe. Bhagavan, I already told, Bhagavan speaking, pravishthanno pravishthani na teshu teshu aham. I am at the same time entering into all, you know, things and objects. At the same time, I am not going to enter anything. So, Almighty, although you have no reason to be involved in this material activity, still, like, you know, those who are making ornament, you have seen? Those who are making ornament, the goldsmith, they are putting on some instrument, iron instrument they are using. All instrument, iron. They are putting this gold on iron and making some hammer and making some design, everything. On the background of iron piece, they are doing all job on the background of iron piece. They are putting iron. One base iron is there. Then from there, they are doing. But still, that iron piece not going to be influenced by that gold. So here, actually, all background you. But you are still, background and basic reason you. But still, you are not at all going to be influenced by anything. So obeisance unto you who know the distinction, I already told, you are the distinction and the universal creation. O Almighty Lord, although you have no reason to become involved in material activities, still you act through your eternal potency of this universe. you do this by awakening the distinct functions of each of the modes of nature, which before the creation lie dormant. All energies, now Bhagavan Sri Krishna is going to use this energy for the manifestation of this material world. But when you are sleeping, I am going to not going to express this kind of activities, creation, all staying in dormant state. Staying. Which before creation lie dormant. Simply by your glance, you perfectly execute all those activities of cosmic control in a sportic mood, a playing mood. Ebisholoye virato shishu anumone khelicho. With this infinity world, this small Gopal playing. A small Gopal playing with this infinity world, and this is one kind of game. Also, I told yesterday that I give the example of the electricity, you know. Everything, all facilities there, but due to the absence of electricity, nothing. You cannot harmonize everything. So, if Krishna is not there, then all demigods there, they cannot get any harmony. Though all raw materials there, but they cannot find any harmony. So they are in problem. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna enter into everything, they get some rhythm. So now in nature you can also find rhythm. Nature, everywhere. Spring, autumn, everything. And summer season, winter season changing. So all according to that, everything changing. How possible? Because Krishna is there. So now actually, number 50, it is written, Tasyaiva te, Tasyaiva ste amaha stanava strilakhyam shasta asanta santa asanta uto mudo janayo santaha priyaste hi adhuna adhuna vitum satyam statuschate dharmo paripsayataha. It is written actually, there before all the material bodies throughout the three worlds, these that are peaceful in the mood of goodness sometime, those that are agitated in the mood of passion, and those that are foolish, I mean the mood of ignorance, all are your creations. Still, those living entities whose bodies are in the mode of goodness are especially dear to you. Because tamo, rajo and satogun all there, but still you like satogun. Out of this tamogun, rajogun, satogun there, but you like satogun, you prefer satogun, mode of goodness, and especially dear to you it is. It is to mention them and protect their religious principle that you are the new parent on the earth. Actually, it is written that tasyaiva te amaha stan avastrilakhyam shanta asanta uto mudo jonayahu santaha priyaste hi adhuna vitum satam statuschate dharmo paripsaye ataha. If Bhagavan Sri Krishna is not going to control over this material nature, because those who are tamaguni, having this kind of tamo nature, still they are controlled by nature. prakite kriyamanani guna karmair avasaha ahankar vimuratta karta aham iti mannati. So it is written in the inner meaning that that shatagun is also controlled by you, rajagun, though it's material nature, but still everything controlled by you. So if you are not going to control, then how possible that this creation can go? Also some creation going on, all the time creation going on. But how? But this way all creation going on. Tamagun creation going on, rajagun creation, satagun. After that, in which life they can get change, that is up to their mood. So now after that, 51 number slok speaking, aparadaha shakrito bharta shodobbo sa prajakritaha kshantum arhasi santatmanaha murasso tam ajanataha. Now Kaliya Patnis, their wives, they are requesting, Prabhu, actually our husband has done so many aparad, but still you will have to be merciful upon him. Aparadaha sakrito bharta sodobhya. You will have to bear sap prajakrita, because anyway, he is also your creation. He is not out of your creation. So aparadaha sakrito bharta sodobhya. Sodobhya, you will have to bear sap prajakrita. Is all your subject, all your creature. So you will have to, you know, excuse. Khantum arhasi santatmanaha murasso tam atmo tam ajanataha. With unknowingly or knowingly, he has done so much mistake. Sides, knowingly mistake, fighting with guru, giving poison. His poison automatically there. Willingly or unknowingly, he is going to make contamination of the dam. This way you will have to excuse, and all Kaliya Patnis, they are going to worship Supreme Lord, and with full, you know, craving mood. It is written, Anugrinishva Bhagavan Pranam Stayati Pannagaha. This snack, our husband going to leave body, so you will have to do show mercy upon him. Anugrinisha Bhagavan Pranam Stayati Pannagaha. This serpent, I mean Kaliya, going to leave body this time, all broken, all hoods broken, all energy gone. Now I'm in this condition. So Bhagavan, Strinam no sadhus Satchanam prati pranaha pradiyatam. For wives, for any wife, husband is the life and soul. So, if you at all kill him, but still it is one kind of mercy shown on him. We know. We have no objection. But still, if you can give life, then rest of the life we are going to serve you together with husband. Rest of the life we are going to serve you together with our husband. So long he is going to show averse attitude. Now we can see clearly he is going to show submission unto you. So his heart is changed. So maybe by your mercy he is going to change. So please, Bhagavagas, for wives, for wife, husband is, you know, the main thing. So, Strinam no sadhu sachanam pati pranaha pradiyatam. So we become widow if you can kill. Another problem is their big, big snack, they are powerful. They can come and try to abduct us. Follow, you see, their big, big snacks are there. They can come. So we are going to lose our, you know, chastity. Some other snacks can come. So, Strinam no sadhu sachyanam pati pranaha pradiyatam. Videhi te kinkaranam anusteyam tabagnaya jat shraddaya anutishtan vai muchyate sarvato bhayat. So now you can arrange the situation such a way, Videhi, Prabhu, arrange the situation such a way, so that your, you know, maid servants, King Korinam, Anusteyam, what we can give service to you, can serve you properly, Videhi, Te, King Karinam, Anusteyam, Tavagaya, please order us, give us permission, how best possible way we can serve you, Jadri Chayanusti, Anutishtan Boy, Muchate Sarvato Vayat. Muchate Sarvato Vayat, He Prabhu, what to be, what Anusthan? Now, what Anusthan, devotional, what we can do so that we can satisfy you the best. Agag, we are waiting for your order. Hey Prabhu, please, you know, Shraddha Purva Apna Adesh Palam Kulis. So, anybody who is going to execute your order, anybody who is going to execute your order, he is always fearless. Anybody who is going to execute your order, he become fearless. No problem can touch him. This is the system. So, videhi te kinkarinam anusteyam tabhagyaya jadrichaya anutishtan vaimuchyate sarvato bhayat. Sukhdev Goswami, after that, actually writing, so now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. After that, Kaliya can speak something. I can speak one or two slok more, not. Se Sukh Uvacho, Ithyam Sa Nagapatni Vir Bhagavan Samavishthutaha Murchitam Bhagna Sirasam Visasaryangri Kuttrinoi. Ithyam means this way, Sa Nagapatni Vir, all Nagapatni and the wives of Nag, Kaliya Nag, and there Bhagavan Sri Krishna, they are, you know, stuti. So this way they are being glorified by those Nagapatnis. Now, Murchitam Bhagana Sirasam Visasaryangri Kuttanoi. Actually, by the, you know, power of Krishna, the Kaliya now going to die, all his hoods broken. Now, in that case, mane, he is going to take breathing, mane, shas, breathing heavily. So, Murchitam Bhagana Sirasam Visasarjangri Kuttinoi. Now, gradually, he is going to show submission. Murchit Nagaraj, Nagaraj Kaliyoke. Now, Krishna, now, after taking worship, everything, because Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to give back their husband. Follow, after rectification, follow what I mean to say. Why Krishna standing there on the head of Kaliya? Because all Kaliya Patnis, they are coming, worshipping. After worshipping, as if Krishna want to speak, now you can take your husband, he is now rectified. Repairing done. You can take. This way, this is the mood. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna coming down from the hood of, you know, now coming out. So it is written, Itham sa nagapatnivir bhagavam samavishthutaha murchitam bhagana sirasam visasaryangri kuttrinoi. Now, Bhagavan Sri Krishna come down from the hood, mana, from the head of Kaliya. And after that, what happens? Mane prati labdendriya pranaha kaliyaha sanakair harim krichat samuchasana dinaha krishnam praho kitanjali. After that, after getting life gradually, by the mercy of Krishna, getting life back. Though very weak, but still want to speak something. When Krishna giving full mercy, that time Kaliya could realize the glories of Krishna's lotus feet. I already told it was like flower before. Before that, when fighting mood, then it was too heavy. When Krishna standing, it's like flower. Because Krishna wanted to give in the feelings, direct feelings of the touch of my lotus feet. Let this way. So, after that, pratilabdhendriya pranaha kaliyaha sanakair harim krichat chamusasana dinaha Krishna praho kitanjali. He wanted to show submission under the lotus feet of Krishna and with heavy breath, breathing, wanted to, with kirtanjali means with appealing mood. Because Kaliya, you know, they have no hands. So kirtanjali means with appealing mood. Krishna chamasasano dinaha krishnam prahu kirtanjalihi. What speaking? Bale Prabhu, we are not out of your creation. We are also within your creation. We have snack, we have tamagun, bayam khalaha, we are actually wicked. What to do? We are within your creation, we are not out of your creation. So, bayam khalaha sahat patya tamasa dirgamannabaho, when we are created by you. Okay, maybe it was our karma fall, but still, we are naturally become with full of angry. Any snack, no problem, still, fosh, this is written. Bayam khalaha sahat patya tamasa dirgamannabaho sabhava dustajyanad lokanam yad asat graha. This is our habit, how we can change, Prabhu? Because we are influenced by tamagun, we are influenced by rajagun, how we can change? Like one man is influenced by one star. Then star not good. Man, somebody say, yes, your star position is very bad. Now Saturn going to put you in trouble for the coming 10, 12 years. That cast. So this way actually, it is written, Bayam khalaha sahat patya tamasa dirgamannabaho sabhava dustajyanat lokanam yad asad graha. In this material world you can see who can cut the influence of star and planets. Sabhava dustajyanat lokanam yad asad graha. Ho Prabhu, excuse us, what to do? I am actually snack, naturally I am very angry. So full of tamaguna, full of angry attitude, so all. But still I am not out of your creation. I am within your creation. Actually it is written, it is bayam khalaha sahut patya tamasa dirga mannabaha sabhava dustajyanad lokanam yad asad graha. Taya srishtam idam visvam. This whole creation is created by you. Taya srishtam idam visvam. Dhatar guna visasarjana. Nana sabhava virjaujo yoni vija sayakritihi. All creature, all, you know, jivatmas, they are created according to their past activities. Some showing this kind of activities, some going this kind of attitude, all they are actually Tvaya Srishtam Idam Vishwam Dhator Guna Visasarjanam Nana Sabhava Virjaujo Joni Bija Sayakritihi. This way different kind of creation created by you according to their activities, okay. But there is diversity, Prabhu. How we can change it? Ar bayancha tatro Bhagavan sarva yatu rurumannabaha. And naturally, inborn, we are very angry. Bayancha tatro Bhagavan sarva mane? Snacks, they are all. Kalyanak speaking, bayancha tatro Bhagavan sarva yatu rurumannabaha. Inborn we are angry. What to do? Urumannabaha. Katham tayamaha stan mayaya dustajam mahita swayam. We are all hypnotized by your maya. Until and unless you are going to change your heart, show your compassion on us, how we can change your heart? By your personal efforts, we cannot do. katham tayamaha stan mayaya dustayam mahitaha swayam. By your maya, everybody is, you know, influenced by maya. So how we can change ourselves? It is not our personal. If you can show your mercy, then it is possible. Out of your own compassion, you can show.
Bhavan hi karanam tatra sarvagyo jagadishvaraha anugraham nigraham vamannase tadvidehina.
What you think fit, you can do. You can get punishment, you can show compassion, whatever you like.
Bhavan hi karanam tatro.
Actually, what all happening? Maybe we are snack, we are angry at you. Okay, maybe out of our karma fall. But still, originally everything from you. Root cause. So, Bhavan hi karanam tatro sarvagyo jagadishvaraha. You are all pervading, you are knowing everything. You are jagadishvara, you are Jagannath. So, anugraham nigraham vamannase. What you think fit, you can give punishment. Or if you think it fit, you can, excuse me, show some compassion on me. Anugraham nigraham vamannase tad videhi no. For me, you can show whatever attitude you think fit.
Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Ityakarna vachaha prahu bhagavan karja manusaha.
After hearing all this, then maya manusa vigraha. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is showing your human, like human being. Is my Bhagavan, how? Is now like ordinary human being acting. So is Sukhdev Goswami speaking, ityakarno, after hearing this kind of, you know, glorification, self-glorification, Bhagavan Sri Krishna after hearing, Sukhvacha, ityakarno, vachaha prahu bhagavan karjumanasaha. So the reason for why Supreme Lord get incarnation in this material world, like human being, ordinary human being, now Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to speak. What Krishna speaking? See Kaliya. Now anyway, what all happens, let us forget. I am going to excuse you. You are enjoying now full kippa. It was by the application of your wives. They are all, you know, devotee. So also you are now coming to my subjugation. You are going to show your submission. Okay, I agree. I bless you. You are actually, because without my blessing, how you are changing? Because the dust particle from the lotus feet of Gopal is impossible. Maybe Boli Maharaj getting the lotus feet from Bhamandev. Boli Maharaj getting the kipa of Bhamandev, Bhamandev setting a leg on him. But who? Any example you can show? Who is going? Gopal, Govinda Gopal. Who is going to? Nobody. So you are lucky. So by the mercy of Krishna, by the magic spell of the dust particle of from the lotus feet of Krishna, Kaliya ultimately changing heart, doing swaying submission, very much willing to serve rest of his life. But still, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving instruction to him. Okay, natrasteyam taya sarpa samudram jahi machiram. Now you go away to your own place. Natro, no atro steyam taya sarpo. You cannot stay here. It is my special lila khetra. It is Vrindavan dham. Natro steyam taya sarpo samudram yahi machiram. Yo, go away. Don't stay here. So, bhajan so, gyati, apatto daradyo go nivir bhujyate nadihi. Because you know, it is my eternal place. It is my playing ground. Here all devotees, they are, those brajavasis, gomatas, they are going to drink water. Somehow mistakenly, they are going to drink water from here, they are going to die. You know the reason? Already they are going to die. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving instruction. So, gyatya patto daraddo go nivir bhujyate nadihi. This river, water, the water, river of this, water of this river Everybody going to drink and use for their personal use. So, natrasteyo taya sarpo samudram jahi machiram. Very quickly, machiram mane very immediately, you go away. Ya etat sangsmarit martostubhyam madanushasanam kitvayan uhayo sandhayor na yusmat bhayam apnuyat. Those who are going to sing this kind of glories, I mean the topics, you and me. Ya etat sangsmarit marto sangstubhyo madanusasanam. This kind of my punishment and these topics between you and me. Those who are going to recite day and night, you know. Ya etat sangsmarit marto. These people here in this material world. Sangstubhyo madanusasanam. They are going to sing. Kitvayan. Uvayu sandhyan, I mean sakalevan sandha, morning and night, sandha, evening time. No yusmat bhayam apnuyat, nobody can show fear, or any of yours, any snack cannot show fear. They are totally fearless. Be careful. It is my order. Those who are going to sing the glories of Kaliya Nag and a punishment given by me, they not at all going to be get any problem from you all. Snack. No. So, those who are evening and morning, evening time and morning time, those who are going to sing, they cannot have any kind of fear from snack. Servant. Yo asmin snatya madakrire devadis starpai jalai. Yo asmin snatya. Asmin mean is Kalindi water. In this Yamuna water, those who are going to take bath, yo asmin snatya. Asmin mean in this river. Those who are going to take bath in this river and going to do tarpan and fasting, upavas, he is going to be free from any kind of sinful activities. It is written, jo asmin snatva, those who are going to take birth in this river, Yamuna, madakre, is a playing place, my ground, are devading starpaye jaloi. They are going to do tarpan of any devota, any, even Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking about himself. Sometime we are going na in water, a deep water in Ganga, doing annik and doing tarpan, giving water to all Guru Varga, Gurudev. They are doing na? And those material people, they are going to offer water and funeral cakes every, you know, this time, I mean Mahalaya. They are going to, because heavenly planet, they are there one day. For us, it is one year. So every year they are going to give water and funeral cake to them and doing tarpan for them in the water, this way. But here, Bhagavan Sri Krishna wants to speak. Jo asmin snatya madakre devangs devam bacha devaha devadis devading starpai jalai. Jo asmin snata, in water, in this water, those who are going to take bath, this is my playground actually, this whole Yamuna, Govardhan, everything. Jo asmin snatya madakre devading starpai jalai, with this water who is going to do tarpan, upasho mangs marit archayat, they are going to remember me or do archan, smarit archet sarva papai muchyate pramuchyate. They are totally going to be free from any sinful activities. Deepam ramanakam hitva rado metat mupasritaha yad bhayad sa suparnahastvam nadyat matpadalanchitam. So you can have some argument, Prabhu, how I can go? Because if I go out of this lake, then Garuda Bhagavan, Guru can kill me. No, no, no. This kind of fear is no there anymore. No more you can get this kind of fear. Deepam ramanakam hitva radametam upasritaha yad bhayat sa suparnastvam nadyat matpadalanchitam. Because Garuda Bhagavan can find my footprint on your leg. I put it for permanent. Any snack you see, they are doing, you can see on head. There's some leg. Huh? You know? So, matpadalanchitam, they can, Garuda can see my footprint, so not going to put him in trouble. So this way, actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving instruction to Kaliya Nag, all his family members, total full troops, I mean all children and, you know, wives, they are taking preparation to leave this Kaliya Rath, going forever to that Ramanik Deep, their native land, previously, they are going back. Shukdev Goswami, now speaking, evam ukto, after speaking this way, evam ukto bhagavata, evam ukto, ukto mean after hearing from Krishna, evam ukto, this way is spoken by Krishna, bhagavata, evam ukto bhagavata, by Sri Krishna, this way he was giving instruction. So, evam ukto bhagavata krishnena adhuta karmana tvang pujayamasam muda nagapatnascha sadaram. And then, tvang pujayamasam muda nagapatnascha sadaram. With great care and obeisances, they are doing archan, full archan of Bhagavan Sri Krishna sadaram with love and affection. How? Divyambaro Srak Manivihi Parardhoi Ropi Bhushanai. Now you can put, how possible, Maharaj, they are snack, where they are getting jewels and jewelry things from. You can put question. But here it is written, Divyambaro Srak Manivihi Parardhoi Ropi Bhushanai. This way, actually those snacks, they are staying under sea. There they can get money. Because sea, another name of sea, ocean, is Ratnakar. You know, the Bengali. Another name of sea is Ratnakar. Ratnakar means inside sea, all different kinds, jewels, money, jewels you can find inside water. So, everything possible. By the mercy of Krishna, what not possible? By the mercy of Krishna, what not possible? Huh? When Gajendra wanted, when Gajendra wanted to worship, where from Gajendra getting lotus flower? When Gajendra wanted to worship Hari, where from getting by in this water for long time there were fighting going on. So it is arranged by Krishna. Lakshmi Devi, when coming in Garuda Bhagavan with Narayan, Lakshmi Devi saying, my son Gajendra is shedding tear, he cannot find any article to offer unto the lotus feet of Hari. So Lakshmi Devi, from his hand, giving this Padma lotus to him, you offer to Hari. So here also, how they are getting this, you should not have this kind of argument. So, eva mukta bhagavata krishnena adbhuta karmana tvang pujaya maso muda nagapatnascha sadaram divyambara sragmanivhi. Divyambara mani, different nice cloth, offering nice cloth. Divyambara sragmanivhi. Srag means mala, garland, and money, jewels, jewelry. So, divyambara sragmanivhi Pararthi ropi bhushanai, you know, different way, they are going to offer. Dibbam barasag manivihi pararthi ropi bhushanai, dibbo gandhanu lepaishya mahot palo malaya. Maha utpala malaya, very nice lotus flower, How, where from they are getting? By the mercy of Krishna they are getting. By the mercy of Krishna, if there in the Kaliya Rath can appear one Ireland, what not possible? What is impossible? So you cannot disbelieve it. So it is written, Dibyambarasag manivihi parardhairopi bhushanai dibyo gandhyanu lepaischo mahat mahatpalamalaya pujayitva jagannyatham prasaddo garudadhajam. But who is garudadhaja? Who is climbing the chariot, who is having flag, marking garudadhajam. So this way, Guru Radha Prasanna, he is going to, they are going to satisfy Jagannath by this kind of worshipping. They are offering everything. Now, I am going to finish one or two slokas, nothing else, that you can feel. So this way, after worshipping, all, you know, Nagpatnis, they are going to satisfy Supreme Lord Jagannath fully, full satisfaction. Tataha Prito Abhyanu Gyatyaha Parikramyabhi Bandatam. After that, when Krishna giving instruction, you will have to obey me. Then all Kaliya Patnis, all those Kaliyas, Kaliya Nag and all children, they all doing parikram of Krishna in the land, you know? Because he is there. Tataha Prito Abhyanu Gyatyaha, after taking Abhyanu Gyatyaha, we are taking permission. Taking permission from Prabhu, okay, you give me order, we are going to parikrama bhivadatam shakalatra suhit putra. Shakalatra means all wives and putra, I mean all sons and wives, everything. Deepam adher jagamaha. Deepam adher jagam. Adher means in water they go, they are, you know, going to long distance. Where is Fiji? Long distance. They are going to Ramanagdip, underground water, no system, no car or nothing there. They are going through water, following there, and going to, it is written, Sa kalatra suhit putra deepam adher jagamaha. Adher, deepam adher, that deep, within that ocean, there is Ramanagdip, Deepam Adher Jagamaha, Jagaman gone, they all gone. Tadaibo, Tadaibo, from then onward, Tadaibo means from then onward, Tadaibo Samrita Jala Jamuna Nirvishabhavat. From then onward, the water of Jamuna was pure enough and like Amrita. Nice. Tadaibo Samrita Jala Jamuna Nirvishabhavat Onugrahad Bhagavataha Kira Manush Rupinaha. Just like ordinary man, ordinary boy, coward boy, Gopal Govindo, by the mercy of Gopal Govindo, this kind of Leela already happened. And ultimately Krishna going to make Jamuna pure and Amrita, so that from today onward everybody can use it. And do bhajan, takes bath, everything is possible. That way, actually, we are going to finish this direct Agra twas as there is another chapter having some information. Iti Simad Bhagavate Mahapurane Paramahangsham Sanghitayam Bhaya Sakyam Dasamaskande Kalyon Niryapanam Namu Sarasodhayaha Samaptaha Vancha Kalpatarvasi Kipasindha Bhavaja Patitanam Pavana Bho Vishnu Bhyo Namo. What do you mean to say? What kind of teachings and how we can get from this Kaliya Leela? This na? What kind of gist? Mane exact Leela, I mean teachings, we can take out of this Leela. This is the thing. And after that one chapter is there, which I already told, you no need of it. Actually, I already told how Kaliya get this up and fighting with Guru. This is next. If you permit, from tomorrow, I can go to Venu Gita. And these teachings, if possible, by mixing cannot.
I can, today no time actually. So already I was speaking one by one something. So actually first point is there. In everybody's heart, we have some kind of demons. This point is there. You can remember, inside the heart, there is Kaliya, because full of poison. What is this mood? Actually, we are always busy with material enjoyment. We never can bear any kind of... We are busy with profit and loss. We are always busy with profit and loss. We are less interested about you. You are going to Sabha, what it concern to me? I like to... This is the mood of Kaliya. A snake want to enjoy and is not going to allow anybody. A snake is so dangerous. He is only interested about if any problem happening, I'm going to become angry. A snake mean already actually tamaguna. Though any human being not only made up of tamaguna. There is one admixture. Sataguna must be there, rajaguna must be there, tamaguna. It is called admixtures of three gunas. But still, according to our previous activities, this tamaguna is maximum, predominating. Suppose inside you, I find sataguna maximum. Rajaguna must be there because in this material world, you cannot find a man who is only pure sataguna. Not possible. Those who are doing bhajan and going up and up, they become pure sataguna. In this material world, anybody you look, anything, any, there may be some sataguna, is there a little bit, some rajaguna, but their predominating factor is tamaguna, in snack. Follow? In snack, almost 99% tamaguna, 98%, 99%. Sataguna not there. And, you know, those elephant, they are also having tamaguna. You know, the Gajendra Mokshan. Oh, Prabhu, I am not going to apple you. I am praying in front of you to lead my life very nicely, the elephant journey. Prabhu, I am not going to pray to you so that I can lead my life, this elephant journey. I like to pray before you, Prabhu, you cut my ignorance. So, Kaliya means, you know, a feature, total feature of ignorance. Kaliya means the embodiment of ignorance. So, ignorance is there inside us. Ignorance is there. So, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, Vaishnava Abedane, Krishna Daya Moy, Ehena Pamar Pati Hoibin Sodai, those Guru Vaishnava can pray in front of Krishna. So Krishna becomes satisfied with us, then can pay attention so that he can do something for us. It is a rule, usual rule, in Kirtan also. Vaishnavera Abedana Krishna Dayamai, Ehana Bhavan Pitvai. So Guru Bhai, here this Kaliya's Patnis, they are praying, and for us Guru Vaishnav can pray. Vaishnavera Abedana Krishna Dayamai. The Guru Vaishnava can pray for me, oh Prabhu, you change his heart, he is full of tamaguna. How Haridas Chakri praying for tamaguna? Who? Jagai Mata. Full of tamaguna and rajaguna. What not doing in whole life? All, you know, madate, everything. Everything doing. But still, by the apple of Nithananda and Haridas Thakur, ultimately, Mapo going to change. So, Vaishnava Abhadana Krishna Dayamai, Eano Pamar Prati Hoiven Sadhai. Another point is that this way, Kaliya, I mean, there is snack there inside our heart, I mean, tamagun, we can cut by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, Krishna can become show mercy upon us, and we must be very careful so that by our activities, even by our presence, follow. By your presence, if I find some Guru Vaishnava become angry, we should leave this place. You don't understand me. You don't understand. Actually, it is also very dangerous.
If suppose Ashwatthama going to stay there in Vrindavan, where to go? But within certain kilometer, there is bad smell. He is staying in forest, no problem. But actually, Kaliya staying there, due to Kaliya's presence, everybody disturbed. So always every time, if you want to become a great devotee, always you should think this way. Very fine, you know, calculation, merit, that I am here, by my present Gurudev is satisfied or not. This is very important. Sometimes Gurudev can feel, this devotee, if you stay here, Gurudev is not satisfied because he is not up to that position. In front of everybody, Gurudev cannot open clothes and take bath and show everything. No, not possible. In front of everybody cannot eat. Some exclusive. I can give you example, one example. Some so-called devotee is so foolish. Hey, Gurudev coming to his village, he want to hot water. He saw 6 months, 8 months back before, at the time of December, Gurudev came, one devotee is making hot water and washing leg. But now Gurudev is in Vaishak, Jaishta, very hot time, he is making hot water. Foolish number one. He is saying, I am going. Gurudev says, oh, not hot water, no, I have seen, I will have to. So, out of your activities, out of your presence, if Guru Vaishnava not satisfied, even sometime it happened, somebody present, Gurudev, want to do some bhajan, in front of him, not doing. Follow, it happens so. Totally go out, then he can start. Because bhajan, exclusive bhajan. So, if your presence going to make problem, then you have to be very careful. Kaliya is there, though you can say, Kaliya, what Kaliya doing? Are Kaliya staying there? Poison coming, making the whole lake poisonous, everywhere. So by your presence, if devotees and Bhagavan going to be going to feel disturbance, you should let them follow. So this way, actually, when you are going to get full kippa, then Kaliya not going to stay. Kaliya means tamagun. How tamagun can stay? Actually, all snacks, they are tamagun. Snacks, they are always tamagun. Mastarja mean mastarja naturally they are in snack. Mastarja is like snack, you are right.
These are all fine.
Ah. Mastarja is exclusively. Narottama Thakur using this word, mastarja, we cannot find any application of mastarja for Krishna Seva. Krodha Krishna Vidyeshi Dhani. Lobh, you know. Asakti to Vasati Sthale, everything. Kam, Krodh, Lobh, Moh, Madho, Mascharjo. But the last item, it is like snack. Is Mascharjo, actually, Narottama Thakur not finding any application. If Mascharjo is there, if at all Mascharjo only one quality is there, one bad quality, then all other bad quality already there. So Mascharjo should be avoided. Especially in snack, Mascharjo, you see already? When Krishna coming to play in his leg, he is going to show intolerance. Disgusted. This way, we are going to get teachings that our inside our heart, there should not be any snack, tamagun. If our heart is flourished by satagun, Hridi sattva jale varam saddate sha raso mataha. His heart should be full of sattik bhag, full of light. Then and only then we can go ahead. And through Kaliya Leela also we are going to get the evidence how those Vrijavasis, they have tremendous attraction for Krishna. Only this, time to time there is different kind of Leela. But especially this Kaliya Leela can give us total evidence, not its story, what kind of tremendous love those Vajivasis have at a time, at the same time, what kind of love Krishna have for them. So, mutual love. You can, it is one kind of evidence by Kaliya Naman Lila you can get. Also, in any journey, devotee staying like Nagapatnigan, it is not dangerous. They are doing bhajan very nicely. So, Gajendra also, Purva Janmanu Sikshitam. Gajendra also speaking, Purva Janmanu Sikshitam. He got this bhakti cult previous life. He is not going to forget, though this life due to his karma fall, now elephant journey, still he can. Prag Janmanu Sikshitam. Started speaking stotra. How? He can remember. Yes. By your own effort, you can, by Guru Seva, actually, to be frank, with Tamaguna, Guru Seva is not possible. You are putting argument, right. Actually, he is speaking through Guru. Actually, when I am in bandit condition, if Tamaguna is there, at all not possible to serve Gurudev, because Gurudev is in transcendental realm. So, Gurudev can give me scope to rectify. Gurudev can give me scope to rectify myself. So, still with Tama and Raj, you can try. Gurudev can show mercy. That doesn't mean with Tamaguna and Rajaguna you can serve Gurudev. You can try your best to serve. Gradually you are going to cut everything. Actually, with Tamaguna and Rajaguna it is not possible to serve Siddha Gurudev, not possible to serve Krishna. Not possible to do Harinam? Possible? Not possible. But you can try, what we can do? No way out. We'll have to try over and again. Over and again we have to try. Someday Guru Vaishnava become very satisfied. Bless. Follow? Someday they can find that I am sincere. If I am Mukta Purush, why should I come? It is also one kind of lila. Some Muktapuru is also coming in front of Gurudev, like Prabhupada, coming to Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. That doesn't mean Prabhupada having Tamaguna snack there, Kaliya, not there. It's one kind of argument. So not that all devotees, all people coming to Gurudev with snack in. It depends upon their previous, maybe this life, one of the servant of Gurudev coming, previous life also he was doing lila with him. Follow. In front of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj coming, Prabhupada coming, that doesn't mean Prabhupada was in ignorance. So for ordinary people, so it depends. If suppose you are doing bhajan previous life, your sattik bhav is enough, little bit contamination, after taking diksha, immediately gone. Problem gone. Then you are steady enough to start Hari Bhajan. It can be there. Who can say? Follow what is. So with Tamaguna Rajaguna, you can go on serving. But someday, if Gurudev discover, you are very sincere. He's full of defects. Full of defects. But still, he's very sincere. Okay, I bless you. That change. Sincerity is the topmost thing. So Guru Vaishnava can change my heart. This is possible. So through Kaliya Lila we are going to learn so many things, actually. So many things. So any question more, Mataji? No? No? No, I already told you, Kaliya not going to ask. If sufficient consciousness growing inside your heart, then you can go and pray to Gurudev. Gurudev, what I told to Vedanta Sutra, Athato Brahma Jigyasa. Today my mood was very bad, I couldn't explain properly. But Athato Brahma Jigyasa, if I explain, then you can find not that countless jivatma here, they all not going to ask question in front of Guru Vaishnava. Follow what I say. Not all of them going, oh, save me, who? Selected, very little. So athato jibma athato brahma jigyasa mean selected people can try to search the solution of life. After discovering this world is useless. All my material existence, all this surrounding situation, all enough of it. Then you can try to find out solution. Now here you are putting question, though Kaliya not going to ask anything, because Kaliya is full of mascharya. Kaliya is full of mascharya, ego, and tamagun. Kaliya is full of mascharya and tamagun. So Kaliya not going to pray. How Kaliya can pray? For Kaliya, actually all wives of Kaliya, they are praying. At the same time, I already told one positive point, Kaliya got a feedback from Guru Bhagavan, dashing through his wing. So he was anyway willingly, unwillingly came to this Vrindavan Dham, where dust particle of Krishna available, in water Krishna playing, in Jamuna River. Also after that, by the fervent praying, repeated praying of those Kaliya, you know, wives, Krishna grant is okay. Especially at this time, when Krishna doing this kind of, which is next to impossible. This Leela, Kaliya watching. I already wanted to explain, maybe tomorrow I can explain. This sloka by Rupa Goswami Pad. I always speaking, but today I cannot remember. But all the time is speaking. Follow some. So, I already told. So, this way, the Kaliya not getting testing. It's no, if Krishna going to stand in front of you, can go mad. But still, Kaliya cannot feel, because full of mascharya. Somehow, Krishna grant the application of our wives, now changing the heart, is getting keep up. You cannot understand why this way, gradually.